This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Guernsey is a jurisdiction within the Bailiwick of Guernsey, a crown dependency situated in the English Channel off the coast of Normandy. The jurisdiction embraces not only all 10 parishes on the island of Guernsey, but also the much smaller inhabited islands of Herm, Jethou and Lihou, together with many small islets and rocks. The jurisdiction is not part of the Commonwealth of Nations, however. Defence and most foreign relations are handled by the British government. The whole jurisdiction lies within the common travel area of the British Isles and is not a member of the European Union, but has a special relationship with it, being treated as part of the European community with access to the single market for the purposes of free trade in goods. Taken together with the separate jurisdictions of Alderney and Sark, it forms the Bailiwick of Guernsey. The two bailiwicks of Guernsey and Jersey together form the geographical grouping known as the Channel Islands. Contents: 1 History, 11 Etymology, 12 Early History, 13 Early Modern History, 14 20th Century, 2 Politics, 21 States of Guernsey, 22 Courts, 23 Crown, 24 External Relations, 25 Parishes, 3 Geography, 31 Climate, 32 Geology, 4 Economy, 41 Infrastructure, 42 Transport, 43 Business, 44 Tourism, 45 Taxation, 46 Funds and Debt, 5 Population, 51 Demographics, 52 Border Control, 53 Housing Restrictions, 54 People from or associated with Guernsey, 6 Culture, 61 Sport, 7 Education, 8 Emergency Services, 9 Gallery, 10 See Also, 11 References, 12 External Links. History: Main Article, History of Guernsey. Etymology: The name Guernsey, as well as that of neighbouring Jersey, is of Old Norse origin. The second element of each word, a, is the Old Norse for island, while the original root, Guerns, is of uncertain origin and meaning early history. Around 6000. Remembered as Yvon de Gales, who was in the pay of the French king Lagash, and his dark-haired mercenaries were later absorbed into Guernsey legend as invading fairies from across the sea. Early modern history. See also, Maritime History of the Channel Islands. Castle Cornet, seen at night over the harbour of St. Peter Port in the mid-16th century. The island was influenced by Calvinist reformers from Normandy during the Marian persecutions. 3 women, the Guernsey martyrs, were burned at the stake for their Protestant beliefs during the English Civil War. Guernsey sided with the parliamentarians. The allegiance was not total, however, there were a few royalist uprisings in the southwest of the island. While Castle Cornet was occupied by the governor, Sir Peter Osborne, and royalist troops in December 1651, with full honours of war, Castle Cornet surrendered. It was the last royalist outpost anywhere in the British Isles to surrender. Wars against France and Spain during the 17th and 18th centuries gave Guernsey shipowners and sea captains the opportunity to exploit the island's proximity to mainland Europe by applying for letters of marque and turning their merchantmen into privateers. By the beginning of the 18th century, Guernsey's residents were starting to settle in North America. The threat of invasion by Napoleon prompted many defensive structures to be built at the end of that century. The 19th century saw a dramatic increase in prosperity of the island, due to its success in the global maritime trade, and the rise of the stone industry. 20th century. See also, German occupation of the Channel Islands during the First World War. Approximately 3,000 island men served in the British Expeditionary Force. Of these, about 1,000 served in the Royal Guernsey Light Infantry Regiment, formed from the Royal Guernsey Militia in 1916. For most of the Second World War, the Channel Islands were occupied by German troops. Before the occupation, 80% of Guernsey children had been evacuated to England to live with relatives or strangers. During the war, some children were never reunited with their families. The occupying German forces deported over 1,000 Guernsey residents to camps in southern Germany, notably to the Lager Lindel camp near Biberach and Der Ree, and to Lofen. Guernsey was very heavily fortified during World War II out of all proportion to the island's strategic value. Life for the civilians on the island was very difficult, especially after June 1944, when the island was under siege. German defenses remain a lasting reminder of those times. During the late 1940s, the island repaired the damage caused to its buildings during the occupation. The tomato industry started up again and thrived until the 1970s, when it hit a Sharp, terminal decline. Tourism has remained important. Finance businesses grew in the 1970s and expanded in the next two decades and are important employers. Politics main article, Politics of Guernsey. States of Guernsey main article, States of Guernsey. The Deliberative Assembly of the States of Guernsey, Etats de Guernsey, is called the States of Deliberation, Etats de Délibération, and consists of 38 people's deputies, elected from multi- or single-member districts every 4 years. There are also two representatives from Alderney, a semi-autonomous dependency of the bailiwick, but Sark sends no representative since it has its own legislature. The bailiff or deputy bailiff preside in the assembly. There are also two non-voting members, Herm Procureur Attorney General and Herm Controller Solicitor General, both appointed by the Crown and collectively known as the Law Officers of the Crown. A projet de loi is the equivalent of a UK bill or a French projet de loi, and a law is the equivalent of a UK Act of Parliament or a French loi. A draft law passed by the States can have no legal effect until formally approved by Her Majesty in Council and promulgated by means of an order in Council. Laws are given the royal sanction at regular meetings of the Privy Council in London, after which they are returned to the islands for formal registration at the Royal Court. The States also make delegated legislation known as ordinances and orders, which do not require the royal assent. Commencement orders are usually in the form of ordinances. The legal jurisdiction of Guernsey needs royal assent from the Privy Council for its primary legislation in a similar fashion to Alderney and Sark. Each jurisdiction raises its own taxation, although in 1949 Alderney but not Sark transferred its fiscal rights to Guernsey courts. The oldest courts of Guernsey can be traced back to the 9th century. The principal court is the Royal Court and exercises both civil and criminal jurisdiction. Additional courts, such as the Magistrates' Court, which deals with minor criminal matters, and the Court of Appeal, which hears appeals from the Royal Court, have been added to the island's legal system over the years. Crown. The Lieutenant Governor of Guernsey is the representative of the Crown in right of the Republic of the Bailiwick of Guernsey. The official residence of the Lieutenant Governor is Government House since 2016. The incumbent is Rear Admiral Ian Corder. External relations main article, external relations of Guernsey. Several European countries have a consular presence within the jurisdiction. The French consulate is based at Victor Hugo's former residence at Hauteville House. The German honorary consulate is based at a local design and advertising agency. While the jurisdiction of Guernsey has complete autonomy over internal affairs and certain external matters, the topic of complete independence from the British Crown has been discussed widely and frequently, with ideas ranging from Guernsey obtaining independence as a dominion to the bailiwicks of Guernsey and Jersey uniting and forming an independent federal state within the Commonwealth, whereby both islands retain their independence with regards to domestic affairs but internationally, the islands would be regarded as one state. Parishes main article, parishes of Guernsey. Each parish is administered by a douzaine. Douzaniers are elected for a 6-year mandate, two douzaniers being elected by parishioners at a parish meeting in November each year. The senior douzaniers is known as the doyen dean. Two elected constables connaibles carry out the decisions of the douzaine, serving for between 1 and 3 years. The longest serving constable is known as the senior constable and his or her colleague as the junior constable. Guernsey is divided into 10 administrative parishes for local government purposes. Guernsey's Church of England parishes fall under the See of Canterbury from 2015. Citation needed. Previously under the Bishopric of Winchester Parish. Population 2001. Area verges area km squared area square 41163. St. Andrew 7 quintillion 3 quadrillion 240 trillion 900 billion spade suit 2409. 7 quintillion 3 quadrillion 275 trillion 200 billion spade suit 2752. 45174. St. Martin 7 quintillion 3 quadrillion 626 trillion 700 billion spade suit 6267. 7 quintillion 3 quadrillion 446 trillion 800 billion spade suit 4468. 73285. St. Peter Port 7 quintillion 4 quadrillion 164 trillion 880 billion spade suit 16488. 7 quintillion 3 quadrillion 391 trillion 400 billion spade suit 3914. 64256 Saint Pierre du Bois 7 Quintillion 3 Quadrillion 218 Trillion 800 Billion Spade Suit 2188 7 Quintillion 3 Quadrillion 380 Trillion 800 Billion Spade Suit 3808 62247 7 Saint Samson 7 Quintillion 3 Quadrillion 859 Trillion 200 Billion Spade Suit 8592 7 Quintillion 3 Quadrillion 381 Trillion 600 Billion Spade Suit 3816 63 8 Saint Savior 7 Quintillion 3 Quadrillion 269 Trillion 600 Billion Spade Suit 2696 7 Quintillion 3 Quadrillion 390 Trillion Spade Suit 3900 64259 Tortoval 7 Quintillion 2 Quadrillion 973 Trillion Spade Suit 973-7003-1891-0000-0000-0000 Spade Suit 1891-31-12-10 Vale 7 Quintillion 3 Quadrillion 957 Trillion 300 Billion Spade Suit 9573-7 Quintillion 3 Quadrillion 544 Trillion 600 Billion Spade Suit 5446-8934 The parishes of Guernsey Geography Guernsey in its region situated around 49 degrees 35 and 2 degrees 20 W, 49,583 degrees north 2,333 degrees west, 49,583-2,333, Guernsey. Herm and some other smaller islands together have a total area of 71 square kilometers 27. Settle, but is most likely to fall in February. The temperature rarely drops below freezing, although strong wind chill from Arctic winds can sometimes make it feel like it. The rainiest months are December average 112. June, July, August, September, October, November, December year average high degree C degree F 87-477-84-471-100-50-118-532-149. 588 octillion 175 septillion 635 sextillion 195 quintillion 671 quadrillion 198 trillion 676 billion 180 million 644,151 592-118-532-95-491-138-568 daily mean degree C degree F 69-447-65-437-78-46-92-486-121-538-145-581-160-619-170-626-155-599 130-554-100-50-78-46-114-525 Average low degree C degree F 50-41-46-403-56-421-66-439-92 486 sextillion 115 quintillion 527 quadrillion 136 trillion 565 billion 141 million 574,129 552-108-514-81-466-60-428-90-482 Average precipitation m inches 925-364-702-2764-670-263-8531-2091-509-1-509-2004-455-1791-421-1657-471-871-875-2264 950-374-104-3-4106-1129-4445-8387-3302 Average precipitation days 02 m 193 septillion 157 sextillion 159 quintillion 132 quadrillion 119 trillion 104 billion 110 million 106,124 173-188-186-1750 Average snowy days 28-40-13-06-00-00-00-00-00-05-17-110 Mean monthly sunshine hours 610-856-1276-1947-2345-2461-2301-1801-1171-778-582-1864 Source, Guernsey Met Office 2014 Weather Report Geology Main Article, Geology of Guernsey. Geology of Guernsey. Guernsey has a geological history stretching further back into the past than most of Europe. There is a broad geological division between the north and south of the island. The southern metamorphic complex is elevated above the geologically younger, lower-lying northern igneous complex. Guernsey has experienced a complex geological evolution, especially the rocks of the southern complex with multiple phases of intrusion and deformation. Recognizable economy of Guernsey post-pillar box financial services, such as banking, fund management, and insurance, account for about 37% of GDP. Tourism, manufacturing, and horticulture, mainly tomatoes and cut flowers, especially freesia, have been declining. Light tax and death duties make Guernsey a popular offshore finance center for private equity funds. Guernsey does not have a central bank and it issues its own sterling coinage and banknotes. UK coinage and English, Scottish and Northern Irish-faced banknotes also circulate freely and interchangeably. Guernsey has the official ISO 3166-1 Alpha 2 Code GG and the official ISO 3166-1 Alpha 3 Code GGY. Market data vendors, such as Reuters, will report products related to Guernsey using the Alpha 3 Code. Guernsey has been given a credit rating of AA from Standard. Painted blue, but otherwise are identical to their British counterparts, the red pillar box and red telephone box. In 2009 the telephone boxes at the bus station were painted yellow just like they used to be when Guernsey Telecoms was state-owned. The oldest pillar box still in use in the United Kingdom can be found in Union Street, St. Peter Port and dates back to 1853. Transport. See also, transport in Guernsey. Ports and harbours exist at St. Peter Port and St. Sampson. There is a paved airport, Guernsey Airport, but no working railway. The states of Guernsey wholly own their own airline, Orinyi. The decision to purchase the airline was made to protect important airlinks to and from the island, and the sale was completed on 15 May 2003. It was announced that the states would sell Orinyi to a rival Channel Islands airline, Blue Islands, in July 2010, but the talks fell through in September 2010 due to uncertainty as to whether arrival, departure slots at Gatwick Airport could be guaranteed. The Guernsey Railway, virtually an electric tramway, began working on the 20th of February 1892 and was abandoned on the 9th of June 1934. It replaced an earlier transport system which was worked by steam, the Guernsey Steam Tramway. The latter began service on the 6th of June 1879 with 6 locomotives. Alderney is now the only Channel Island with a working railway. Guernsey has a public bus service, operated by CT Plus on behalf of the states of Guernsey. Environment Department. Business. The finance industry, including banking, fiduciary, captive insurance and fund management, is very important to Guernsey's economy. The island strives to be progressive and innovative in new products, whilst providing a high quality of service. Training of staff is a high priority. The industry regulator is the Guernsey Financial Services Commission. The Channel Islands Securities Exchange is based in Guernsey. Guernsey also has a thriving non-finance industry. It is home to Specsavers Optical Group, which manages the largest optical chain in the UK and Ireland and also operates in Scandinavia, the Netherlands, Australia, New Zealand, South Africa and Spain. Healthspan also has its headquarters in Guernsey. During late 2011, the UK decided to end VAT relief on Channel Islands goods. This is no longer being contested by the Guernsey government and several private firms. Data centres are a growing part of the Guernsey economy and are helping it diversify away from mainly finance-related industries. Tourism. Guernsey, with its sandy beaches, cliff walks, seascapes and offshore islands, has been a tourist destination since at least the Victorian days. Guernsey enters Britain in bloom with St. Martin Parish winning the small town category twice in 2006 and 2011, St. Peter Port winning the large coastal category in 2014 and St. Peter's winning the small coastal prize in 2015. Herm has won Britain in bloom categories several times, in 2002, 2008, and 2012. Herm won the Britain in bloom gold award. The military history of the island has left a number of fortifications, including Castle Cornet, Fort Grey, Guernsey Loophole, Leopold Towers and a large collection of German fortifications with a number of museums. The use of the roadstead in front of St. Peter Port by over 100 cruise ships a year is bringing over 100,000 day trip passengers to the island each year. Taxation: individuals resident in the jurisdiction of Guernsey, which does not include Sark, pay income tax at the rate of 20% on their worldwide income. Guernsey has a 0% corporation tax rate on most companies, a 10% rate income from banking business, and, with effect from 1 January 2013, extended to domestic insurance business, fiduciary business, insurance intermediary business and insurance manager business, a 20% rate income from trading activities regulated by the Office of the Director General of Utility Regulation, and income from the ownership of lands and buildings. Guernsey levies no capital gains, inheritance, capital transfer, value-added VAT, TVA or general withholding taxes. Personal gains made by regular trading in, for example, equities or goods is assessed as income rather than a capital gain and is consequently taxed as income as with other offshore centers. Guernsey is coming under pressure from bigger nations to change its way of doing business. Guernsey is changing the way its tax system works in order to remain OECD and EU compliant. Tax revenues are 182% of GDP. From 1 January 2008 it has operated a 0-10 corporate tax system where most companies pay 0% corporate tax and a limited number of activities are subject to taxation, including banking activity taxed at 10%, regulated utilities and income from the sale of land or building taxed at 20%. As a result, annual accounts showed an overall fiscal deficit of £24 million in 2011, which it aims to eliminate by economic growth and government expenditure restraint. The deficit is currently supported by drawing funds from reserves built up during periods of surplus funds and debt. Total island investment funds, used to fund pensions and future island costs, amount to £27 billion as at June 2016. The island issued a 30-year bond in December 2015 for £330 million, its first bond in 80 years. Population demographics: the population is 62,948 July 2015 est. The median age for males is 40 years and for females is 42 years. The population growth rate is 0.775% with 962 births, 1,000 population, 8 deaths, 1,000 population, an annual net migration of 607/1,000 population. The life expectancy is 801 years for males and 845 years for females. The Bailiwick ranked 10th in the world in 2015 with an average life expectancy of 8,247 years. 154 children are born per woman. Ethnic groups consist of British and Norman French descent. VE demographics of Europe: sovereign states European Union, Austria, Belgium, Bulgaria, Croatia, Cyprus, Czech Republic, Denmark, Estonia, Finland, France, Germany, Greece, Hungary, Ireland, Italy, Latvia, Lithuania, Luxembourg, Malta, Netherlands, Poland, Portugal, Romania, Slovakia, Slovenia, Spain, Sweden, United Kingdom, England, Northern Ireland, Scotland, Wales, Other, Albania, Andorra, Armenia, Azerbaijan, Belarus, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Georgia, Iceland, Kazakhstan, Liechtenstein, Macedonia, Moldova, Monaco, Montenegro, Norway, Russia, San Marino, Serbia, Switzerland, Turkey, Ukraine, Vatican City, states with limited recognition, Abkhazia, Kosovo, Nagorno-Karabakh, Northern Cyprus, South Ossetia, Transnistria, dependencies and other territories, Åland, Faroe Islands, Gibraltar, Guernsey, Isle of Man, Jersey, Svalbard, other entities. European Union border control: the whole jurisdiction of Guernsey is part of the common travel area for immigration and nationality purposes. It is UK law, and not Guernsey law, which applies. Technically, the Immigration Act 1971, extended to Guernsey by order in Council. Guernsey may not apply different immigration controls to the UK. EEA nationals have free movement rights to enter, and remain in, the territory of the whole of the British Islands, which includes the jurisdiction of Guernsey, although there are de facto restrictions on occupation of housing by those who do not belong to Guernsey, and that restriction includes people from Sark, until they have lived there for a number of years. Housing restrictions: Guernsey undertakes a population management mechanism using restrictions over who may work in the island, through control of which properties people may live in. The housing market is split between local market properties and a set number of open market properties. Anyone may live in an open market property, but local market properties can only be lived in by those who qualify, either through being born in Guernsey to at least one local parent, by obtaining a housing license, or by virtue of sharing a property with someone who does qualify living en famille. Consequently, open market properties are much more expensive expensive both to buy and to rent. Housing licenses are for fixed periods, often only valid for 4 years, and only as long as the individual remains employed by a specified Guernsey employer. The license will specify the type of accommodation and be specific to the address the person lives in, and is often subject to a police record check. These restrictions apply equally regardless of whether the property is owned or rented, and only apply to occupation of the property. Thus, a person whose housing license expires may continue to own a Guernsey property, but will no longer be able to live in it. There are no restrictions on who may own a property. There are a number of routes to qualifying as a local for housing purposes. Generally, it is sufficient to be born to at least one Guernsey parent and to live in the island for 10 years in a 20-year period. In a similar way, a partner married or otherwise of a local can acquire local status. Multiple problems arise following early separation of couples, especially if they have young children or if a local partner dies. In these situations, personal circumstances and compassion can add weight to requests for local status. Once local status has been achieved, it remains in place for life. Even a lengthy period of residence outside Guernsey does not invalidate local housing status. Although Guernsey's inhabitants are full British citizens, an endorsement restricting the right of establishment in other European Union states is placed in the passport of British citizens connected solely with the Channel Islands and Isle of Man. If classified with islander status, the British passport will be endorsed as follows. The holder is not entitled to benefit from EU provisions relating to employment or establishment. Those who have a parent or grandparent born in the United Kingdom itself, England, Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland, or who have lived in the United Kingdom for 5 years, are not subject to this restriction. People from or associated with Guernsey. Main article, List of people from Guernsey. Culture. Children on the beach of Guernsey, 1883, by Pierre-Auguste Renoir. Main article, Culture of Guernsey. English is the language in general use by the majority of the population, while Guernseyate, the Norman language of the island, is spoken fluently by only about 2% of the population. According to 2001 census, however, 14% of the population claim some understanding of the language. Until the early 20th century, French was the only official language of the bailiwick, and all deeds for the sale and purchase of real estate in Guernsey were written in French until 1971. Family and place names reflect this linguistic heritage. George Medivier, considered by some to be the island's national poet, wrote in Guernsey, "The loss of the island's language and the anglicization of its culture, which began in the 19th century and proceeded inexorably for a century, accelerated sharply when the majority of the island's school children were evacuated to the UK for 5 years during the German occupation of 1940-45. George Medivier, considered by some to be the island's national poet. Victor Hugo wrote some of his best-known works while in exile in Guernsey, including Les Misérables. His home in St. Peter Port, Hauteville House, is now a museum administered by the city of Paris. In 1866, he published a novel set on Guernsey, Travailleurs de la Mer, Toilers of the Sea, which he dedicated to the island. The greatest novel by a Guernseyman is The Book of Ebenezer Le Page by G. B. Edwards. In addition to being a critically acclaimed work of literature, it contains a wealth of insights into Guernsey life during the 20th century. In September 2008, a blue plaque was affixed to the house on the Bray Road where Edwards was raised. A more recent novel by Guernseyman Peter Lihou, Rachel's Shoe, describes the period when Guernsey was under German occupation during the Second World War. Henry Watson Fowler moved to Guernsey in 1903. He and his brother Francis George Fowler composed the King's English, the Concise Oxford Dictionary, and much of modern English usage on the island. The TV comedy series This Is Guernsey is based on Guernsey, and its two writers, Chris Bran and Justin Chubb, came from the island. Guernsey cattle, a Guernsey cow.